Concealed weapons lead to the arrest of a Bucks County man at JFK Airport. Take a look at what was allegedly stashed inside a Bensalem resident's checked luggage. The transportation security says officers found four handguns and ammunition artfully hidden inside the unnamed man's bag last Thursday. The man was scheduled to fly to Ghana, but instead was arrested by federal authorities.